Justin Bieber and Hailey Baldwin can't seem to get enough of each other. Since rekindling their romance in recent weeks, the two haven't been shy about expressing their love in public, this time packing on the public display of affection in Brooklyn, New York. Bieber, 24, and Baldwin, 21, couldn't help themselves from sharing a steamy smooch in the streets of the Big Apple over the weekend. And they didn't seem to pay any attention to the paparazzi who were snapping pics of them mid-lip lock. According to an eyewitness, the lovebirds enjoyed lunch at the new Dumbo house, followed by a stroll around a local garden. The eyewitness tells us it was Baldwin who initiated the kiss, which quickly turned into a passionate make-out session. Following weeks of speculation regarding the status of their relationship, a source told late last month that Bieber and Baldwin have been casually dating for about a month. Justin and Hailey have always been into one another, the source said. They dated in 2016 briefly, and the feelings never really went away. They have a lot in common and connect deeply over their faith and relationship with God, the source added. Things seem to be heating up as the two are spending more and more time together.